274B. WMD system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal, and in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Boonier, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent back up. Guess the problem must have reached the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orgs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door, together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. It was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out. You'll help out. Right? They didn't tell you I was already down here. Cool. Yeah, those ferals mean business.
Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange larger in the suits down here. SI's the sentient intelligence op. Wayback's clear now, right?
Diagnosing. Done. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Ignite shot unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone! We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job! Get it done! I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Task. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End.
Thank you.
life. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to default. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Thank you.
Mulai, initializing. Done. Boot sequence, running. Done. Running diagnostics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system, operational. Waste disposal, fully functional. Report sent.
About time.
Attention. Emergency protocol 2 Delta 80 active. In compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Thank you.
code to obtain full SIGREP and clarification.
Thank you. let me alone. liable for any...
Went into immediate the Ascent Group arcology
law hammers in cluster.
We need to, of course, but hey, well, that's it. Just head back there.